Okay, guys, it's 9 weeks out. Today we're gonna do a quad. Let me tell you how I feel. I'm already hungry. Well, the prep is actually going ahead of schedule. I'm getting leaner really quick. So you can tell maybe my face is smaller than usual. So you know, ahead is good, better than behind. So I'm happy. I'm telling you, I'm already hungry. But the amount of food I'm eating is actually kind of a lot. Like still eating a lot of carbs, but again, my metabolism is running so crazy, so which is good. But you know, just hungry. But you gotta do what you gotta do. So legs today. Do some SST, but still trying to, you know, lift some heavy weight to keep fullness. So let's see how it goes. Okay, so first exercise is gonna be hip adduction and abduction, both superset. So this one thing, this one reason we do this first is gonna be warm up for hip, then inner thigh, and both muscle is very important actually. Which way is up? Adduction. It's gonna be, you know, glutes. Then inner thigh, both muscle has to be thick to be, when you're on stage, they are very important muscles, so we hit both. Lot of guys consider this for women, but it's no joke actually. You know, this time around, you don't have straight glutes, forget it, you won't win. So right now, I mean, my glutes is one of the toughest body part. I have a mass, but I don't, it's not easy to get shredded, to have shredded glutes for me. So I just, only way I can have it is you gotta train glutes heavy. That's the only way. So we do at least 3-4 glute exercise, both hamstring as quad day first. Because you know, if you do glutes later, you're not gonna lift heavy. So we do first, then quad or hamstring. Honest with you, I thought it was easy.
This is hard.
When you angle your toes off, you really feel it tight in it.
Cool.
Yeah, when that hang it
exercise for glutes. So as you can see, it's like a belt squat or, you know, this small squat, but only different days. So I can put the weight through dips, weight belt, so you don't need to hold the weight. You can actually hold the rack, so you can go straight down, up, squeeze your glutes. You can't be bent over like this to hit glutes. You have to, your toes are straight to hit glutes, squeeze glutes correctly. So it's a perfect exercise. You can go pretty heavy. I go 120 dumbbells. But again, you gotta really control the movement. Squeeze, throw down, squeeze, throw down. Slow down, stretch, squeeze. You clear your stay. Stretch the step. This exercise might be looks easy, but it's the same. No joke, it's tough. The burns are crazy. I did two versions. One is just holding rack, the another one holding chain like this. So I found out holding chain, actually I feel more glutes. So I have no idea why, but this is like a try and error. You feel more, if you feel your muscle more than other form, you better just pick the one you feel better. That's how we do. It's not like a scientific proof or anything, just from experience. But that's how we found today. So you can try both and you'll find which one is better, or you can actually even find better way. So try and error.